ขนมกันหน่อยกับมิงกี้โฮมเมทริกซ
์สวัสดีค่ะ everybody today we will make special video for our English speaking friendsWe will make ต้มข่าไก่ or กะลังเกา chicken soup. This is what we will need. Now we need to slice them up. Chili, you can add more or less depending on how you like it. And we will use galangal, not ginger. And if you can't find fresh galangal in England, you can find galangal paste in a jar. But you will need to use just 1 or 2 teaspoons. Now we will put water in a saucepan, just 1 inch.At the bottom and let that boil. When the water is boiling, add chili, lime leaf, lemongrass, and galangal, and let it simmer for a moment until the aroma come out from the spices. Now we will add chicken and stir it around until chicken is cooked.Just the outside cook. Then we will add more water just to cover the chicken and let it cook in. So once the chicken is cooked about 5 minutes, we'll add mushroom and tomatoes and let it simmer about 1 or 2 minutes.Time to season the soup using salt and fish sauce. If you're scared it will be too salty, you can add a little bit at a time and then taste it. Once you're happy with the flavor, lower the heat because we don't want to boil coconut milk. If it's too hot,it will make the milk separate. After you add coconut milk, the flavor might have changed, so you might need to add more flavor, depending on your taste. Now we turn the gas off, and we will add lime juice. You can add more or less, as you like.I will garnish with spring onion. You can do it too if you like it. Ours is perfect. So now we will put into the bowl and eat with rice.This wonderful soup with a rich flavor, but easy to make. It's a comfort food that I love to make for my mother-in-law. She loves it. Now it's time for me and Jelly to have lunch. Bye.
Very nice soup.Something that I like to eat.
Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching our video.
Hope you enjoy it.